Hey friends, welcome to Hub Kids. My name is Fede.
And I'm Kaylee. And we're gonna have so much fun today.
Yes.
We're gonna start by praying. First, you're gonna fold your hands, close your eyes, and bow your heads. Lord, we thank you for this day, and we thank you that we can learn so much from these stories, and we thank you that you sent your son down to save us all. We pray this in your name. Amen.
Amen.
Sunday morning, some women went to put burial spices on Jesus' body. They knew a big stone was covering the tomb's entrance and wondered how they would move it. When they arrived, the stone had already been moved. Jesus' body was gone, and there were angels in the tomb. "Jesus is alive," the angel said. "Go tell his disciples." The women told the disciples, and Peter and John ran to Jesus' tomb to see for themselves. All they found were Jesus' burial cloths. They went back home confused. Later, the disciples were gathered together in a room. They were talking about what had happened when Jesus appeared to them. They were terrified. They thought he was a ghost. "Don't worry," said Jesus. "See my hands and feet? It's me. Touch me. Go on. You can't touch a ghost, and ghosts don't eat either. But I'm feeling really hungry." So he ate some fish. Then he taught them. "The scriptures are clear," he said. "The Messiah was supposed to suffer and die, and then be raised from the dead. Now tell the world what you have seen. Let everyone know that their sins can be forgiven if they turn to God. It's possible because of what I have done."
Wow, such a nice story, no?
Yeah, now we know why we celebrate Easter, because Jesus died on the cross for us to save us from our sins. Today we're going to be making a cross on a hill that says "He is risen." We're going to be starting by using a piece of paper, and we're going to put tape on it in the shape of a cross. Then we're going to take our watercolors with our paintbrush, and we're going to paint over it.
See you next week!